today I'm going to show you how you can record time-lapse videos in Samsung Galaxy F34. So in the first step, open the camera app, then tap on the more on this menu bar and choose hyperlapse. Now just tap on the short button to start recording your time-lapse video. And this is how it looks. That's it. Thanks for the watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.